Hey guys, this is JD Bradshaw, and I'm going to demonstrate some rock and metal sounds that I get out of the Quilter MicroPro Mach 2. Setting number one. I had the gain maxed. I had the boost maxed. I had the scoop. The bass and mids is at 11 o'clock. The treble is at 2. I have a little bit of reverb. And I'm on the smooth setting. And I'm also playing a PRS Custom 24. Setting number two. I had the gain maxed, the boost maxed, I had the scoop. The bass and mids are at 11 o'clock, the treble is at 2. I have a little bit of reverb on it, and I'm on the lead voicing. And I'm playing a PRS Custom 24. Setting number three. I have the gain maxed, the boost maxed. The crush is on. Bass and mids are at 11 o'clock. Treble is at 2. I have a little bit of reverb. And the smooth voicing is being used. And I'm also using a PRS Custom 24. Setting number four. The gain is maxed, the boost is maxed. I'm on crush. Bass is at 11 o'clock, mids at 11 o'clock, treble 12 o'clock. I'm running a little bit of reverb, and I'm on the lead voicing, and I'm playing a PRS Custom 24. For watching, and I hope that this video will help you achieve some of the heavier sounds that the Quilter MicroPro Mach 2 is capable of.